Hello everyone, and thank you very much for coming. My name is Magda Biernat, and I've been managing director of Centrum Cyfrowe Foundation for 1 year and a half, well, maybe almost 2 years now. And at the beginning, I just want to say a few words about open education, because open education and more generally openness are very, very important for us, for Centrum Cyfrowe. So openness for us is about cooperation, it's about sharing, it's about giving, and also it's about including different perspectives. And we strongly believe that cooperation can change a lot when it comes to open education and open education policy. So that's why the theme of this year's conference is Cooperation Changes Everything. So not just a few words about what open education is. So basically, open education is about taking advantage of new technologies, of the potential of the internet and connectivity in order to teach and learn more effectively. But what is also very important, open education is about removing barriers. And I mean at all sorts of barriers, like legal, financial, technical, and so on. So I think we can say that the global open education movement started 11 years ago in 2007, when the Cape Town Open Education Declaration was signed. And this very important document describes three very important aspects of open education, which I think are really worth mentioning now because they form the core of open education. And this vision is also very, very important for us in Centrum Cyfrowe. So in this vision, teachers and students, learners, are actively involved in open education. They create, they use, they improve, and they change open educational resources. And they cooperate, they exchange, they discover new things together, and this way they are generating knowledge. In this vision also, authors, teachers, publishers publish open educational resources as openly as possible. It means under open licenses, in open formats that enable changes, and on different platforms, technical platforms. And what is also very important in this vision, open education play open education policy should be the highest priority for everybody, for universities, for schools, for authorities. And this is very important, especially when it comes to publicly funded resources. So these resources should be available, free, and open for everybody, everywhere. So I think I will stop here because in a moment you will hear 9 wonderful, very interesting presentations about what open education means in practice. So once again, thank you very much for coming, and I hope you will enjoy our open break. Thank you.